Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the following integral, that is integral of 2 minus 3 sine x divided by cos square x dx. So let us start with the solution to this question. We have to find the integral of 2 minus 3 sine x divided by cos square x dx. Now, this can be written as 2 by cos square x minus 3 sine x by cos square x dx under the integral sign. This is equal to 2 into integral of 1 by cos square x is secant square x. So integral of secant square x dx minus 3 into integral of secant x tan x dx. This happens because sin x by cos square x is same as secant x tan x. Now this becomes equal to 2 tan x minus 3 into secant x plus c. This happens because integral of secant square x dx is equal to tan x plus c, some constant. And integral of secant x tan x is equal to secant x plus some constant c. So we get this. So our answer to this question is 2 tan x minus 3 secant x plus c. So I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.